Women's basketball emerged victorious over Georgetown Sunday afternoon. The Colonials defeated the Hoyas 52-49 with strong performances from redshirt freshman guard Tori Haidu and sophomore center Kayla Makwa. The duo combined for 25 points on the day. The Colonials captured the lead early on an 8-0 scoring run led by Haidu and freshman forward Faith Blethen. The Hoyas managed to flip the lead in the second quarter, capitalizing off fast breaks and turnovers. The Colonials trailed heading into the locker room at half. At the start of the third quarter, the Colonials came back with a reinvigorated and sharper offense. The Colonials ended the game shooting 43.8% from the field and 46.2% from deep. The squad held Georgetown to 29.5% from the field and 5% from the three-point line. In the fourth quarter, Georgetown regained the lead momentarily before the two teams traded baskets. Redshirt freshman forward Maiwa Taiwo sealed the Colonial win with a layup in the final seconds.